All right, straightforward. If you want a parking brake not working correctly, all you have to do behind the tires, this one and that one, just loosen this up. And all you gotta do, take that off. Right like that. You gotta remove this, 1 second. All right, so this part, just turn it clockwise, all the way. And put that back on, just like that. And put it back on and it should be good to go.